Hi, I'm Peter, an air monitoring technician with the state of Michigan. I'm here at one of our air monitoring sites in Dearborn to show you a bit about air sampling. Part of my job is looking for what we call criteria pollutants. These are things that can harm your health or the environment, including ozone, carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, lead, and particulates. Here we have a sampler that runs for a whole day, drawing air in from the top, and collects particulate on this filter paper. From here, we take this sample to the lab, where it's analyzed for concentration of metals, like lead. Sometimes we want to collect a smaller size of particulate. This instrument filters out particulates larger than 2.5 microns, or micrometers, so that we can measure pollution that is 1/30th the size of a human hair. These small particles can be really harmful if breathed into your lungs. Not all of the pollution we look for are particulates. Different chemicals in the air can combine and react with sunlight to form ozone. This sampler collects volatile organic compounds, or VOCs, by pumping air into this canister over a period of a day. Then our lab analyzes the air inside to see what concentration of VOCs are present. So that's a brief look into how we monitor the air at the state of Michigan.